Still, I can stay. I'm still with my friend, but yeah, the beginning. This is the details. Hello, Yuko. I'm really sorry I can't stay. Oui, ça va s'arrimer. Je peux pas vraiment rester parler. Hein. Mes amis ont déjà disparu, je sais pas où ils sont. Ah, il décolle.
Luca.
Ah,
bon. Tu peux ça.
Laura, where are you? You are on the planet? So, on the planet, you know, there's a little city called Paris. You can come here. You're here. Ah. Non. Allez. Vous êtes allé jusqu'au bout? Qu'est-ce qu'on voit après? D'accord. No, I don't have to steal one because we are the owner of this painting because it's a national museum. So my taxi is paying for this painting, but you have to be French and pay for the taxi. So I cannot steal something that is already mine. Tu sais, on est propriétaire des œuvres du d'Orsay. And my friend is just over there. Et ça, c'est quoi, Bouddha? I didn't know that stuff. Ok. And you know, in some part of the museum, we are allowed to take picture because the minister of culture, she didn't know the rule, no picture in this museum, and she take her smartphone and she take a picture. I do hope to come someday and go to the museum with you. Yeah, it will be fun. You have to discover and see the thing for, by yourself because it's so much beautiful when you see it with your own eyes. So this minister of culture, she took her smartphone and she take the picture and now they allow it, but not everywhere and not in every section. But it's good to take picture of the good ones. So this is Sera. And this is pointillis, dot sand, neo pointillis. So it's something after impressionist movement, trend. Hi, thank you for coming, Tommy. Thank you for inviting your friend and follower. I mean, the one who did that previously. And I really have to stay with my friend. So you see, painting can be anything you want it to be. Yes, thank you, love, Strick. Thank you for your invitation for Jolie to come. It's not a art show, it's a museum. It's not a Louvre, it's a Musée d'Orsay in Paris. It is in front of the Louvre. And this is modern. Louvre is not modern, Louvre is antique. This is Maximilien Luce. Thank you for having me.
What is
happening? Okay, this is my friend over there, so I have to go. So now you will see in the museum where we are. So it used to be a train station, as you can see. It's a very small museum. It's from here to there. That's it. Five levels.
Okay.
Hello. So, hello, my name is Miss Edge. I'm with friends, so I cannot talk a lot today. It's Friendship Day, so I'm going so over there. Okay. Yeah, pictures, everything. Yeah, I know, I've been saying that all morning. Laura. This is a deep room. So, if people cannot paint, they can draw. As you can see. And this is Théophile Alexandre Stellano. He's a Swiss guy. It's like a periscope of someone's houses. Let's see with it. I know a person tell me I don't belong here or something like that, and I said because of those person like this painter, you can put anyone you want in your heart because you choose to, and a lot of heart is about the people and themselves, but about the elite. So this is why it's a culture of beauty, over beauty, over beauty, beauty, beauty. But those people from here, this era called the modernism, they choose to paint everyday people, normal people, ordinary people. So from time to time, you see people with dark color, or maybe I'm going to show you from above. You see over there, this is the beginning of the century, and this is north, south, east, and each of the ladies over there, they have a different figures. One is Indian, one is Afro, from Africa, you can see. It's a lady from Africa. It's a lady from India, but like American Latin. One is European. So they choose to represent the world with faces. And those want to. But they are pieces of heart, you see, because it's a precious stone on earth. It's a precious, new and not new. And a lot of people are very defensive. So you have to know that. And I lost my friend. I have to be careful. And this is Nabi. Nabi is another... Salut Bob. Bob is in Seattle. I think we are going to see a plant. Ah non, c'est un bonheur. Ça s'appelle le peignoir. Ça s'appelle le peignoir. And I don't know where is my friend. So if you were there on Saturday, I talked about Brittany. So those people are from Brittany. faisait la vie.
I will go, but Premier Raphael, they are in the Louvre, because this is modern.
Yes. I believe so. When was the time of... Okay, I have to go because my friends are waiting for me. Thank you, Laura. I will find out about Préfère Raphaël. I will tweet that to you.